Here's a quick lazy tip for getting a bit more use out of your socks once your big toe has punctured a hole in them. Just turn your sock inside out, and when you put the sock back on again, the hole will have shifted to the other side where it's much less annoying. You see, your toes don't really poke out of that hole. This works for the same reason that if you take a left-handed glove, turn it inside out, it becomes a right-handed glove.